The crash happened around 3:35 p.m. in the northeastern Sumy region, near the border with Russia, at a crossroad near the villages of Bilany and Vyry. Officials blamed the collision on the bus driver, saying he ignored warning lights. The train dragged the bus along the tracks, causing the deaths of 13 people and injuring six more.